All right. Do you know what day it is? It's Independence Day.
That looks weird.
Does it?
Yeah.
Make it look less weird in editing. Today, I wanted to do three titles, but I don't have an issue, like a physical issue for one of them. So I'm just gonna say really quickly, Pick Up Descender 2, All the Feels, Jeff Lemire, Dustin Nguyen, Robots, Sadness, and Family. Get on it. As for the issues I do have, we've got one from Dark Horse, one from Image. Before we start, let's do it alphabetically. Dark Horse, Rebels, Brian Wood, Andrea Moody, Jordi Belair on the colors. It's a kind of slice of life look at the people who took place in the American Revolution, took part, not place. They are people, not things. And it gives us just a view of the lives of the people who are dealing with it, specifically the view of a young man named Seth Abbott and how his family deals with the trouble, how he grows up in the time of revolution and the time of, war, and basically how he deals with it. And it's just a great kind of like, to use my language from Spider-Woman, but a street level view of the revolution, how people dealt with it, how the people who were being affected by it most dealt with the transformation. And I think it's a great story. If you know Brian Wood, you know it's good writing. 9 out of 10, pick it up. All right, and then our last series is a series that I've waxed lyrical on already, but I'm gonna do it again. Copperhead. With issue 6 of Copperhead, we're finally getting out of the whole family domestic dispute we've been dealing with, and we're finally getting to explore more of the town. So we're getting to see the sheriff settle in, seeing her deal, the plot's thickening, we're seeing more of the cogs that are turning, the people who are gunning against the sheriff, literally and figuratively, and it's kind of phenomenal. I think Jay Farber does world building so well. I think that's really where he shines. I'm gonna give this issue, I know I gave everything really high scores, but that's because everything was really good this week, a 9 out of 10. You should pick up Copperhead if you really enjoy, sort of like, not cop procedurals, but if you like that sort of, Eureka, I think is the series where the guy, sheriff comes in and all the stuff is weird, but he's not weird. Well, it's kind of like that. So I think you should read it. Alrighty, well that means we've gotten through our regular segments. So next we have the mystery segment. Don't miss it. Townspeople and